Yeah. You see, I love life, but I was never living it to the full extent. Killing myself on a subconscious level, I thought I was doing right, but deep down, I knew I was wrong. And the ending. Selfish choices that I've made, something of a runaway for every house I lived in. Never felt it was mine, I'd say. Never needed to ask him for his permission to come home, for his door has always been open. Finding myself closing all the windows, trying so hard to smoke the true me out instead of letting him in. When I was younger, I couldn't grasp the concept or paint a vivid picture. Now with me being older, or the fact that this head can fit these shoulders so comfortably, I know he's always loved me and my family. And the fact we're all still healthy, happily living is truly a blessing. And I thank God I can be. So many times I wanted to come home to you sooner. I just didn't want to be broken first, looking for your hands to only repair me. Couldn't stand being a burden to you, or you seeing me at these low points. I dealt with addiction, self-loathing, hating the man in the mirror daily, when I was the one not fully understanding. See, I didn't grow up religious, yet I felt as there was something in me that was constantly missing. In school, they never taught me about you, or love, or from my parents. I just knew they believed in you, so I thought I had to have a significant other to help me feel better. When you're the one who truly gets me higher, no more drugs in me. I thank you for letting me see who the real me is. I'm faithful in every way, and I thank you because you keep this heart beating and you let me breathe.